A little puddle of water I had over there is all dried up. I think all the frogs moved to the pond. Almost dark. Okay, I can't turn the light on, so I gotta stop the video, turn my phone the other direction. I don't know if that was a bird. I don't know if y'all heard it. It was like doop, 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 flying overhead. I don't know where the best place to sit over here. I'm not gonna crawl under the fence, not at night. That's the edge of the pond right there. Right there is the pond. See, that's how dark it is. When I bring in the phone, zoom it out in, It's weird how that works. Take off my shoes. Just sit here and listen. Didn't walk today. I should have walked today. I've had a headache most of the day today. That's not a very good excuse not to get out. Oh, I'm out now. It's got to count for something. I should have brought my stand with me and just put my phone on my stand. I wouldn't have had to hold it. I might be out here a while. I'm not sure why. My depression and anxiety is getting worse. I've noticed over the last few weeks, couple of weeks, that something's changed. It scares me to have to go back on medicine. But if it gets bad enough where I can't control it, I'll have to go to the doctor and be put back on meds. I haven't been on meds for 4 to 5 years. I've been home officially a year now, not working. That's why I need to be forcing myself to be more active. My house, the inside of the house, is a mess. Not much light left. We had just a sprinkle of rain an hour or so ago. The yard light up there. That's so weird when I zoom in, how light it looks. Here's my feet. Soon, even when I zoom in, it won't pick up no light. It's maybe almost 7. I've heard geese all day. I can hear them. Phone's probably not picking them up. There is one goose that flies over all the time. That might have been it. Sounds like just one goose. Is that a frog or is that a bird? Interesting sound. laying down on my back. Whoops, too far. It's a star. See no eye shine. I'm by myself, no dogs. Have you ever seen the movie Blair Witch? This is kind of like that. I gotta be careful what I say and think. I'll end up scaring myself. I'm thinking about bringing my tripod down here one night and doing a live, but I'll have to bring my son's car or if, when my husband's home, because I don't want to leave my phone out here for 3 hours, 3.5 hours, however long my phone lasts. Especially if the light's on, because the road is not very far away, and I wouldn't put it past somebody to walk up on our property just curious, see my phone and take it. think it might make a really good live video. The frogs. Could like put the tripod on the other side of those trees over there and park over here. Something like that, maybe. I don't think my husband would sit for 3 hours. Oh, excuse me. Sorry. A little bit of wind. It's not very safe to be walking around out here. I don't have very proper light. I don't have my glasses on. Don't have dogs with me. Don't have a gun with me. So I thought I'd just come down here and sit in the dark, listening to the frogs. The frogs in the pond aren't very shy. They haven't stopped yet. Now, if they do stop, I will get up and I will go back to the house. That would be scary. With me sitting here and they're making all that noise, and then something else comes up and they stop. Yeah, that would be a sign to leave. That sucks. I don't know if y'all hear that. The guy over there, up on the hill, just turned his generator on. That just ruins it. sure something could sneak up on me even sitting in all these leaves. And this light, as you can tell, doesn't go very far. Just a few feet. But I'm sure it'd pick up eye shine. Stupid not to come down here with my glasses, without my glasses on. I thought I heard something. By the time this light picked up eye shine, it would be too late. If it was something bad. Phone doesn't pick it up. Well, it kind of does. The trees over there are kind of glowing. The yard light comes all the way down here. Spooky. That makes the trees glow. Isn't it weird? It looks like everything's moving. I think it would be cool if I could see an owl. Just really sticks out, doesn't it? Whatever that is right there. It's probably a leaf. I think that's a limb. And the leaf is just picking up the light. But it's so far away. Looks shiny. Guess I'll get my shoes on and go back. See, these are just my chore shoes. Not good for much, other than taking care of the chickens. beautiful night. Phone doesn't pick them up very well. You can see a few though. Beautiful, beautiful. It's a moth. Looking for eyeshine behind me. I guess there's still a little bit of light in the sky. Kind of can see those clouds. Excuse me. I keep burping. I wish you all could see my sky. It's just you guys just miss out. Phone just won't pick it up. They got buds on them. Everything's budding. Soon everything's gonna be covered in pollen. It's just weird how light reflects, everything reflects light. Just a rock. Hey, you. Jackie. I'll wait till you got in the light and tell which one you were. Hey, bud. Looking for toads. Did y'all see the one I had the other morning? Or found, saw, when I was exercising? They're always under this light, catching bugs. I don't see any tonight. I was surprised I seen a toad out in the morning. And I was surprised that it was out and about this early in the year. Jackie. Okay, I'm going in. The frogs are even loud up here.